So here it is, guys. My workout footage with my friend Danish. We did push day and pull day together. So yeah, I hope you guys had a great new year, and yeah, enjoy the footage, guys. On the push day, we did incline bench press as our first exercise, and then we hit dumbbell bench press, and moving on from that, we did machine flies as my gym don't have the cable fly machine. You guys know, right? What I'm talking about. Okay, and then after that, we actually did a chest dip, but the camera angle that I recorded with sucks, so I didn't add the footage in. And after that, we hit shoulder machine presses and finish off shoulder workout with cable lateral, and we finish off our push day with tricep. Which I didn't record, so yeah. whole day. We actually started off with doing 8 sets of 8 on pull-ups. But I didn't record it because the area was filled with people during our set. So I didn't take out my phone and record any clips. So after that we did pull-downs, underhand, and then T-bar rows, seated rows, and I told my friend, hey, let's go and do a superset. So we did decline dumbbell pullovers superset with dumbbell rows. So yeah. And after that, we did 3 sets of deadlift, which was a killer because we were too tired and damn tired after the workout. And yeah guys, that's all for our pull day. So yeah. I would like to thank you for watching this video, and I would like to thank for the 50 subscribers I have. So yeah, I think that's it for me. Bye guys, see you guys in the next video. Put your hands with it. All my ladies, let me see you put a twist with it. You can't